It's certainly not something anyone in Coronado wanted to see at 7 in the morning. County health signs saying that the waters could be polluted. But the mayor of Coronado says that's not the full story. It's arguably the most patriotic beach city in the entire U.S. But Coronado is wrestling with its beach water quality after the county testing flagged Coronado's immediate coastal waters with elevated bacteria levels, closing the annual rough water swim. I'm going to the beach tomorrow.
Yeah.
Can I jump in the water? What's the deal?
Absolutely. So you absolutely can jump in the water. And if you enjoyed swimming in Coronado the past summers, you're going to still enjoy swimming in Coronado's water this summer.
The mayor of Coronado, Richard Bailey, says it's not the water that's changed, but he believes it's the testing system.
The only change we've seen is that the county of San Diego is now using a new testing system to determine whether or not the beaches should be closed. Based on the other state sanctioned approved testing system, the beaches are still deemed safe.
Mayor Bailey says he's frustrated the county has changed to a new warning process on the first 4th of July without COVID restrictions. Some swimmers say the signs won't stop them.
If it was a bad thing, that they would probably close the beach down.
But some parents and beachgoers are a little skeptical when they see the county warning signs that read, beach water may contain sewage and may cause illness. Are you going to let them swim?
I don't think we'll be swimming in the ocean. I think, you know, the community pool is great, and I think we'll err on the side of caution.
Mayor Bailey says he hopes the beaches are filled with people enjoying the 4th of July weekend holiday, and he says he will be surfing and swimming like he always does. That's the very latest from Coronado. Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.